InSight, a program produced by students at Humboldt State University. I'm Lachey Wesley.
And I'm Clyde Mayles. Here in Humboldt County, people take sustainability seriously. We're going to take a look at what some locals are doing to help the environment.
Our first story takes a look at Caltrans' plan to straighten Highway 101 through Richardson Grove. It will only affect the environment, but the local economy as well.